Philadelphia police have released surveillance video of a triple shooting last Wednesday in hopes of finding the two gunmen. This happened around 7 o'clock that night near a convenience store at 55th and Market Streets. That's in West Philadelphia. Police say before the shooting, a silver 2019 Volkswagen Passat with a moonroof was seen dropping the gunmen off near the store.